today as we remember the many who have sacrificed their lives. Let's not lose sight of the one who died to set us free eternally. The one who suffered and died on a cross to release us from our bondage. Jesus gave his life out of submission to the Father's will. He sacrificed himself out of his perfect love. Today, we remember the cost of our freedom, the great sacrifice, a sacrifice so that we could live free.